On Tuesday, Wednesday, we had a town council meeting, pretty lively town council meeting, a lot of things on their agenda, a lot of things moving the community forward. So first and foremost, we had some old business with the social district, and that social district has been something we've been talking about for quite some time now in partnership with Rutherford Town Rising, RTR as we call it here. About trying to bring some more vibrancy to downtown and allowing the ability for people to be more social with their alcoholic beverages, to be able to go into different businesses, take time to stroll the streets, and give more reason for economic development and economic traffic downtown, and let businesses do things that they maybe haven't done in the past, even from a fundraising standpoint. So really excited about the social district. Magnolia has put a lot of heart, sweat, and tears into that, and working with the RTR board, Jim Masick, and many others over there, trying to work with our business community and our alcoholic beverage control license holders in downtown. I know they're all excited. So, Magnolia, I'm going to let you kind of talk about what the board voted on and what people can expect in the short term before we launch the social district.
Of course. So the ordinance that we presented was basically establishing the social district. So the town council voted on the ordinance itself, but also amended the hours and days of operation of the social district. To not create any confusion, they approved from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. 7 days a week. So it's really exciting. We still have a lot of work that we have to get done before this is fully in operation and people are able to take advantage of this opportunity. The North Carolina General Statute requires us to send the ordinance and the map and all of these other details over to the ABC Commission in Raleigh. So we still have to order signs and do all of that kind of work. So it's going to be maybe July, middle of summer, before this is like ready to go. But we have quite a lot of education and outreach about how to do this correctly, because we don't want to, create more trash in our downtown or create more burden on our police officers to respond to calls in our downtown area. So we want to do it right. We want to do it in a productive manner that, you know, encourages economic prosperity in our downtown area. So we have a whole lot of work to do, but we're really excited for this to come. For anyone that doesn't know the background of the social district, we have called it the Mint District, which plays off of the Beckler Mint. I think I have some cups right here, but I think it's like a super cute logo and everything. So I'm really excited about it. But yeah.
Yes, and that's the culmination of some work. And like Magnolia said, it's still not, don't take your open containers out this weekend. Fab is still okay. Stay inside the Fab district tonight. But be on the lookout, like Magnolia said, sometime maybe in July, late to midsummer, for us to make an official launch. We'll be working with all of our business owners there, but really excited about that. We'll be working with all of the folks that serve alcohol downtown. They will be knowledgeable about when this launches. They'll have the materials. They'll have the FAQs for you to read. We'll put all that over our social media when we get close to that. But really, really, again, just can't be more thrilled to find another way for businesses to thrive downtown. And that's really what this is about, is just continuing to add tools in their toolbox to ensure that that our businesses are vibrant, that our downtown is vibrant, and that eventually maybe one day you'll convince all of us here at Town Hall that there is a parking issue.
And I will take the opportunity, Doug, to thank everybody that has worked prior today on that project and still have some work to do. But that's something that just came up because of their interest. And they have worked from the beginning and continued. It is a challenge to try and bring it all together and get ideas, so many ideas from our participating businesses in town. So thanks to everyone that is assisting with that.